China Empire and Republic. In ancient times, China was divided into many small states. It was unified in 220 before Christ by the first emperor, Qin Shi Huangde. The empire lasted more than 2,000 years, surviving war and invasions until it came to an end in 1911 when China became a republic. A golden age during the period Anno Domini 618 to Anno Domini 907, China became extremely wealthy. It made the first ever printed books and produced the world's finest pottery, such as this horse figurine. Forbidden City, 24 emperors made their homes in this splendid palace at Beijing between 1423 and 1911. It included 800 separate buildings. Ordinary people were not allowed inside its high red walls, so it became known as the Forbidden City. Silk Robes. The emperors of China ruled over a glittering court. They wore robes of silk, such as the one decorated with dragon. People, power to the people. After 1911, there were many wars. The Japanese invaded China during the 1930s. Different political groups fought each other too. The communist led to Mao Zedong aimed at to give power to poor working people. They ruled China after 1949.